Look, Detective, we will pay for the equipment as well as to keep somebody outside in a van monitoring the line.
We're generally not for hire by criminals. It seems narrow-minded to me, but woo, rules are rules.
So what if the ransom demand finally comes? You won't even be able to trace it.
Ma'am, if the kidnappers of your son wanted money, you would have had a ransom demand by now.
Detective Taggart, maybe Michael's trail seems cold to you, but you can't possibly say that about Robin Scorpio.
That's right.
That's not what I'm saying. I'm not saying we're dropping the case. I'm not saying we're giving up on your son by any means. But...
Wait a minute. But
Miss Scorpio's disappearance leads us to conclude that maybe ransom isn't the point. For instance, maybe somebody wanted leverage on Mr. Morgan, and they wanted it bad.
Okay, so monitor the phone, and you'll find out who.
Can't. You see, Mr. Ward made sure that the wiretap was only authorized to collect information on whoever might have taken your son. And as ADA Jensen so eloquently puts it, whatever else we might find out, we won't be able to use. It's fruit of a poison tree. Mr. Ward can explain it to you. I'm sorry.
You know what he's thinking and he's not saying? He thinks we'll never see Michael again.